it goes. Hit and miss. I'm strong, wanting to know, wanting to be more than just reality. Just the wait, wait, wait. A smile, just a smile, can make your day. Laugh with good old friends, rest in the company of love. Never right, but enough. Never the dream, pieces if it accomplished, buckets of let goes, not the one that you had known. Not the one that would eat you whole, infuriate your very being, but a reality of acceptance. Just enough bliss, enveloped with nothing. Limitations now starker than ever, potential lies deep in one another. Just enough to sing the song off pitch as you may be. Sometimes you miss, sometimes it hits. Tis the game. But what if I practiced? I got up at 6 and practiced, ran the race, got out and got back out every time, just like I see these epics great. I'll go to the dentist even, I'm ready for the drill. I'll run the race, I'll do my study, I'll go abroad, get my degree. So many people to love, so much love. Love's never been enough. And at 65, looking back, I'll say, I led a good life. I did what was right. I stuck to my guns, oh, remember the fun, the joy and dance, the song of life. Laughter that echoes past reality, reflecting what I am, inspired. That's what I'll be, inspired. But will the hands holding on to my heart be able to keep me on? Will they hold on? Will the vacuums enclose on me till all I can hear is what I hear, echoing nothing more? Will some hope still reside, telling me I am more, telling me I'll be more? Pride is easy. Will I truly have learned to satisfy? Or will I do the best of what is left, make the most of what is left, and leave the rest up to the gods to decide? Will I be happy? Am I happy? What is happy? Of course I am happy every time I smile, every time I dance merrily, keeping steps with another, lips that align with sheer wonder, a heart greater than I could ever know, wine and decade-old friends or kids that are mine happy, and wish for nothing but them to be happy. Happiness doesn't worry me. The romance of life doesn't either. The grief that is to be known will be known. I hope I don't make statements bold. What worries me is reality. The one I see, of murder, of deceit, of sheer dumb luck, of no refuge, I doubt Bush could ever be Gandhi. And in the end, it'll all be fucked up. Every fucking reality, I am enough, conditioned again and again, at least that part of me is infinity. We celebrate mediocrity that realists wrote, that we celebrate as I'm told. I guess it'll be worth it all in the end, this call of reality. Thank you.